Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost Evelyn.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanelor. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, I'm in.
Ready to go, bud?
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Grab some seat, Cal.
The charge is set. Get back. What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
See if Doma's interested in this. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
Chatter on the comms, kid. How you doing?
Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Greece, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turgle?
Maybe not Turgle. Let's stop here. Herd troopers. What are they doing here? told him we were coming. This looks promising. The lift doesn't work from here.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. Gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. Can't use this lift yet. See, you made it.
Kree's informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm as spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master. Head back to the Mantis, buddy. Go through the Abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tanelor. Ready to go.
Just like that.
Far as I can tell, didn't even have time to radio me.
Excellent! A new species. Plenty. I'll explain it to you.
Two. Breeze is ready for a bumpy ride.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the Abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, Z.
Think is taking Z so long?
Dagengera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look,
I know. You want to fly this thing? That's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! This tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
Three-armed son of a Gundark.
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Huh. Wow. I hope it's worth it. So, this is it. Tanelor. You and Marin be careful out there, okay? Yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.
So this is Tanelor.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
temple's this way.
Dagon and Centauri Kree plan their future here.
And look where it got them. Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well? Say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. But Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bode the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. Keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
He's still here.
Good.
To the temple. The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order.
Do you hear that?
Kata. Hey, Kata. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Kata! How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please.
I will decide what's best for my family!
Distract him! I will strike from the shadows.
Decision is final.
Master Ancesus, please. He has the will to fight.
And I admire it, but it is not only his life we would risk. The ships are leaving. There is no time. I suggest you both join us.
Shadows.
Ah! Ah!
will strike from the shadows.
Ready?
Ready?